it. But it's filled and the whole of this area goes straight back. Yeah, the housing state or housing scheme, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, guys. All this area change a lot, you know. New buildings, new houses, new flats. Street of Filton, guys, where you have the shopping complex and that. Yeah, guys, now we end up back on Gloucester Road. Just going back right down to Stovecraft. But I don't sure if I'm gonna drive down the way Gloucester Road. I'm doing now in my previous video already. That's when I get when I used to drive me under and. That's how I get the clean air zone ticket. I get more tickets for me, guys. But the traffic bad right now on the road, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna go all the way down there. I'm gonna cut off and go down like Brunel Hill. Let's see what's going on. I'm not sure yet. This is good here, I hope it's called Monk's Park. Okay. Because you have the job center over there. So I think this area is called Monk's Park. And then it starts in a Gloucester Road, more down further down. So. Drugs. Big fat machine. I'm not sure if other road we have come across over this any Monk's Park, you know. But this year I think is it. I'm gonna have to do the research when you know. experience, so you don't start from here. So just correct me if I'm wrong, guys. Leave a comment and let me know. You get me, I say. I'm not a perfect person in this world. Everybody make mistakes. That's why as soon as people admit when they make mistakes, maybe I'll be a better place. Because some people don't admit to they make mistakes, you know. But we are human. I'm sure the Bristol changed a lot, you know, guys, because I can remember back in the days when you didn't have so much car on the road. Although, or less, I guess more people passing them tests because you have the younger generation. How much of them were passing tests on the road, and you still have more to come when they pass them tests, in the process of doing them tests. So you have even more car. Bristol will come like London. You have to pay for drive certain place. Well, it is, because if you don't have up-to-date car, you have to pay to drive. Through the clean air zone and all them shit. So if I in London sharply. I think I'm gonna go all the way down Gloucester Road just for the video, guys. Look at the bike, man. You see the bike, man, they are 9. They're over the white line, you know, with your foot over the next size, man. It's still right, you know, if you ever lick him, you know, you're fucker. Sorry, my language. You're getting a trouble, guys, if you ever lick him. You are right on the road. Even though you see my door, your antics on the road. that too bad still. Build a new building now. Obviously, I let down your old one and then I'll be like, refurbish it new. So, changes go on every day, guys. So, imagine you don't visit this city like in, say, 5 years. Probably you don't remember where you're going. Next 10-15 years to come, Bristol gonna be a new Bristol when the younger generation take over. That's why, you know, life is like a cycle. Enough people don't know you, you have enough to get around. Man, this is the main shopping area up on Gloucester Road, you know. You can get your foods or anything you want to buy. You get me? Yeah, the Miss Millie's chicken shop, all type of thing there. Electronic store, whatever you need, guys. Barber shop, whatever. Hold on, there's taxi lane this end. No, that's for the bus up. before I'm not getting a charge of driving at this Ross. I think you come over like later on down still. But yeah, Bristol, if you have to be careful where you drive, guys, you get a ticket on you. The caca. Come on.